The Barbados Defence Force has a new Chief of Staff. The Defence Board has approved the appointment of current Executive Director of the Regional Security System, Errington Ricardo Shurland, who has been promoted from the rank of Captain to Commodore, the second highest attainable rank for a Barbados Coast Guard officer. Prior to taking over leadership of the RSS in 2017, Commodore Shurland was Deputy Chief of Staff of the BDF, with more than 3 decades of service in the military. Thank you.